Hello everyone, this is Agent Fear X, and in this video, unfortunately it's going to have to be another exposed video. And for context, because I couldn't record everything from the beginning, even though I wish I did, a friend was hinting at his return, coming back to Fortnite. And I was with that my group of other friends in Fortnite, discussing, his return. One friend did not take it so well, likely, and that's not the bad part. It's just that he went to say that Demon, the man or kid that's returning back to Fortnite, should give my friend by the name of Mario, who this video is about, an apology, because he did some bad, quote unquote, bad stuff to him. And I was really confused, so I gently asked, "Hey, what did he do to you?" And then he was just saying stuff. Oh, he was making me so mad and stuff like that. Like, what did he make you mad about specifically? What did he do? And then he was just trying to dodge the question, and at the end he just came to the conclusion that it happened such a long time ago that he forgot. And that was just really disgusting behavior, as you see through the video. So absolutely disgusting behavior, because it's not right to just falsely accuse someone without giving proof of burden. These are heavy claims. You can't just go around and say that to any of our friends. So we just had a little banter. So it was quite unfortunate how the situation went down, but I decided to record the rest because he did like to back talk or like to ignore his previous statements. He doesn't think what he says at most of the time. So yeah, this is the rest of the footage. I'll try to clarify anything else, but anyways, I'll show you the recordings.
It
Mario, you were
was
making
not
fun of him
making
for being
fun, it was
adopted.
a roast. The roast equals joke.
Well, I'm pretty sure you.
Okay, wait, hold up. Hold up, let's stop. Let me breach into this dimension. Alright, sorry, I'm cutting in the video. I just need to say this. In what world is making jokes or roasting someone about people being adopted isn't all good a-okay? Or how's that even better of making fun? Those are just synonymously, interchangeably the same thing. So I don't know where Mario get his education from, but he needs a refund on that education system ASAP.
Apologize, did you or no?
Bro. Okay, bye. Okay.
I'm sorry, Mario, but you gotta take the L on this one.
Take the L on what?
Mario, I think he ganged
All
up
right,
on me a
bro.
lot. He did a lot of shit to me. That's what he got mad at me for.
Yeah, but he didn't do anything bad to you, right? Or like things that
He didn't do
Doxy did or
he didn't do as bad stuff as Glitch did though. But Good Demon did some really fucked up stuff to me.
Mario, listen, no offense, but you're giving yourself a double standard here. You just came in and just said that Demon did bad things to you, and you won't even specifically say what he has done bad for you. This is disgusting behavior. I don't know why you're doing this. Listen, I don't hate you or mad at you, but this is not okay behavior. You can't just do this. Meanwhile, you have made fun of Demon for being, made fun of, joked about, roasted, whatever. Still is the mean the same thing. You're putting someone down for being adopted. That's disgusting behavior, and I don't approve about it. That is just not right and not cool.
Yeah, but if you have anger towards someone, you would remember it. I
Some
remember
people have
very
like anger issues and they can
So
never remember
true.
the type of people that I fucking hate that lied to me and did some other shit. I remember their names.
Mario, there's a friend I hate because he was Mario. I had a friend that he didn't do something.
Again, Mario, your behavior is very,
Mario,
very disgusting.
I had this friend that he
Disgusting.
was.
Disgusting behavior. What is this man?
I am vengeance. I am the night. I am Batman.
You're adopted is too far, bro. So no, wait, never mind. We're not even gonna go with it.
No, no, no.
It
Go
is
ahead, go
kind of,
ahead,
it is
go
kind of
ahead.
Fun. No offense, Mario.
Where's your excuse?
No, 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 it's fine.
No
It's
offense,
fine.
No,
I'm
Mario.
not
It's
tripping.
not fine.
No offense, Mario, but you have a bad history of apologizing. In fact, remember that one time.
Bad history?
Yeah, you have bad history. In fact, I remember that one time. Hey, Finns, Spine, remember that one time he told us to, go ourselves, and then he was denying he ever said that in the first place?
Kind of rude. Okay. You should read. Just apologize to us for telling each other to ourselves, because that is not, that's not a joke.
I didn't say it was a joke. I said it because I was specifically upset.
I'm not saying like I don't forgive or I'm mad at you about that, but I'm just saying that was a history that you had.
Yeah,
I'm just saying.
But wasn't that a year ago, correct?
No, is that? You're gonna mad! Eat it then! What are you?
An idiot sandwich.
Idiot sandwich what?
An idiot sandwich.
Does that change the fact? What so happens a year ago?
Yes! Yes, how? It does change the fact because it was a year ago.
That's true.
Well,
that does change the fact because half of the people forgot about that.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Have the people, but it doesn't matter if people get affected. But people get affected.
Yeah, but you were the one holding a grudge against that.
Didn't you just say what he did to you was a long ago? Wait, did he just say what happened to him with Demon was a long time ago? Then why is he making this? See, a double standard. Mario's the double standard type of guy.
Wasn't that a year ago, correct? Yeah. How am I the double standard, bro?
You never know, bro.
I could be talking about what he did this year.
You apply certain rules to other people, but don't apply them to yourself. This is disgusting behavior.
Disgusting double behavior. Standard. This is a Mario. Game, and he talking about disgusting
Mario,
behavior.
I'm sorry, I gotta mute you. Bro.
Damn!
All right, I gotta meet you. I'm sorry. This is not cool, guys. I'm so sorry about this. But this honestly, I have problems with demons. I appreciate Mario defending me. I don't hate anyone. But honestly, I don't like double standards. You know, if Finns were to do double standard, I would not like him doing that. Even though he's my friend, you know, this is a case of where Mario's putting double standards on other people. He doesn't remember what he's done.
Mario. We mean it's a game.
Yeah, it's just a game. Yeah, Mario. So why you don't get upset? Anyways, I'm not mad. But anyways, I'm not mad at anyone. Maybe Mario's mad, but I'm not. I don't have the time for that energy. But this is disgusting. You shouldn't bring people down for an adoption. And I don't think you should demand apologies from Gaming Demon, Mario. I think that's kind of messed up. Considering what you did to him, or you know, honestly, I don't know can you name something worse what he did to you that was so bad, like making fun of other people for being adopted or roasting him or joking, X, Y, or Z? They're all the same thing to me. All right, I'll let you talk.
Get off my dick, bro. Get off my dick. Because right now you're talking about me and nobody else. Other people did things too.
I know.
Other people did things too.
I know. We all did things, and we all make apologies.
Yeah, we're not Jesus.
We're not Jesus.
We're not perfect, you know. We're not, you know.
But Mario, this is embarrassing. Like this is embarrassing.
Finns,
like,
not Finns, agent. I'm just saying, if I said that, even though I did, when I did say that, bro, that means that he did something, but I can't remember because it was a year ago. A year ago, correct?
But how can you not remember something?
I haven't seen or heard Demon in
months.
Yeah,
I haven't. Here, listen. I haven't talked to one motherfucker in about 6 months, and I still beef with you.
Listen, I forget about it, bro. That way, I can be more calm and stuff, bro. But if I remember it, that's giving me more reasons to get mad.
That makes no sense.
That's not a perfect reason.
Remember that one time that Mario told me and Spine to kill himself? You know, I should remember about it. Spine, I mean, Mario, you're only getting mad because you know we're right. And it's kind of sad.
No, it's just dick eating, bro. You on my dick. You not on Demon's dick. You not on Finn's dick. You not on nobody's dick, bro.
Mario, I'm straight. I'm not gay. I don't understand.
But that's not what I meant. That's not what I meant.
I'm 21.
You're dick riding. You're dick riding.
Well, I'm 21. I'm 21. You can't. You're minor. You can't say stuff like that. Listen, Mario, I don't understand these slangs. I don't know why you're talking about dicks a lot. Like, I don't talk like that. Personally, I'm not. And I'm an adult, so I don't.
I am not gay. I have relationships with women and sex with men.
And I got news for you. That means you're gay.
FBI, if you're listening to this, that's Mario. I'm 21. He's
that's Finn. Mario and Amy.
Okay, Agent, you're talking about disgusting behavior. Like, fam, this is a game. This is not real life.
Then why are you getting so mad with Demon, then? Especially over things.
I'm not mad at Demon.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Whoa. Don't pull out the nine.
You just said he didn't forgive you, and you're so upset about
said
it.
He
you
did
remember.
Things to make me mad. I'm not so mad at that man. Gang, you are on me and nobody else.
We're all.
It's like the topic of the day is just me.
Okay.
All right, sorry, just cutting in the video. So far he's been trying to dodge his, you know, his faults right now, and just because you know he was the one who made the false accusations, or I think it's false. He made wild accusations against Demon and did not proper to give any like you know evidence to those claims. Like, what did he do to make you so mad? He just dodges the question so that he forgot it was a long time ago, and that's pretty messed up.
Okay, what's someone else you want me to focus on? What's someone else? What's someone else you want me to focus
on? Demon, bro, you're not asking him this type of stuff. You're not
what
asking
mean,
him, oh, what did he do? You're not asking him, oh, what did he do, bro? And
what
this
did he do
stuff,
what?
It's only
what,
what? What I
specific.
Did. It's
what?
The,
specific
like, bro,
questions.
Listen,
do
listen,
what?
Listen, 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 listen. Hold
specific,
up, hold up.
Specific
listen,
questions.
It's only
specific.
It's only what I did. You're not asking Demon what he did to make me do this stuff.
Wait, so your so actions against, what? So if I murdered someone because a little kid, like, was making, so if I murdered a little kid because she made fun of me, it doesn't matter, as long as the little kid was making fun of me, I'm on the right.
Thing is basically like,
gotcha, bitch!
Like, if
no
someone
sense.
Does something
I didn't
to
say,
me,
I didn't say I was in the right, bro, I'm just saying.
Caught you in 20K HDR 1200 FPS Super Nintendo iOS 49 Blu-ray Ultraviolet Radiation 1080p PlayStation 5.
So
you have like
a
reaction, but some people can get like or someone could.
I'm just saying. Listen, I'm just saying,
like,
bro. You're asking me
like,
these questions. You're asking me like what I did, but you're not. But you're not like.
Yeah, I
okay. Okay, I get that. But like, Agent, you're asking me what I'm doing. But
we're all asking
you're not asking the other person what did they do to cause this stuff.
No, that's why.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points. And may God have mercy on your soul.
I say, what did
no
Demon
way,
do? We just said, didn't we just say what Demon did
ask
to you?
Ask him, because I don't remember.
Don't you? Honestly,
you
I
can't
don't,
name
I,
a single example.
I don't know. It was a long time ago. Ask Demon. I was just so angry. I don't know.
You said actually, a lot of people are quite similar. I only look at my
Mario, you said that Demon did something so bad, he should give you an apology.
You can't name a single example. Not even one.
Honestly, it was just a year ago. I really don't remember. At all.
Well, then how did you see that hateful content?
Because I've been...
I know Demon did something so messed up, I just didn't want to remember.
Okay, so then you must have at some point seen that you for your hateful content. I'm asking for one example.
Right.
And you can't give a single one.
And I'm saying...
I say, sir, that you don't know what you're talking about.
Really?
Yes, because you can't give me a single example of hateful content, not even one tweet. And yet you claimed that the hateful content was high.
Well...
That's a false.
No, what I claimed...
You just lied.
What I claimed was there are many examples. Let's move on. We only have a certain amount of time.
Wow.
He's responsible for what your claims are to be? He's supposed to bring proof to your claims? That's the opposite. That's not the... What the heck? A type of
that,
logic...
No.
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh, bro. Okay, bro. So
defend
you're not gonna ask...
He's trying to say defend yourself.
What, Defend myself.
Yeah, stop asking
don't
other people.
Yourself. I have never you're seen your skin before.
Yeah, you're passing the burden of proof to other people you're accusing. That makes no sense.
Passing the burden? But I've never seen
your skin before. What is that?
Right. Someone was burning me.
Bruh. Okay, listen, guys, can we just they all agree. Everyone, let me meet Mario for this. Can we just
Mario,
say
Mario, I'm gonna let you know, this is one time you are in the fucking wrong here. I'm letting you know that.
Yeah, you're
I think we should just,
you
I think we should just calm down
yourself,
and let it go.
Yeah, I agree. But Mario,
yeah, Mario.
I'm gonna end off my recording because I was recording the whole session. Just the FYI.
Like, I think-
because this is disgusting behavior. You lie, you pass off the blame, and then you ask other people to bring the proof of your claims. Hey, Mario.
Whatever is a game, it's real life. There's some, you know, consequences in real life, you know?
Yeah.
You're not.
And you planned the double standard, and it's very hypocritical. And it's disgusting.
Upload what video?
Guys, all right, so I'm going to catch Mario in his own trap, so I'm cutting into the video to explain the next scene. But in my mindset, I wanted to trap Mario in his own game by making up a random, you know, accusation against him, saying this accusation, I'm going to say he said something racist to me yesterday, and he's going to be like, wait, what? No, I didn't. What did I say to you yesterday? He's like, and I'm like, nope, Mario, sorry, that's your responsibility, your burden to bring the proof to my claim. I'm not going to explain my own claim. It's your job. And just giving him his old treatment. And if he acts like that to the point where he believes that I need to give him the proof to my own claim, then that means he is in the wrong and I'm in the right.
Guys, for example, Mario, you said some, like, the most racist thing to me.
Upload what video?
Wait, Mario, you said the most racist thing to me yesterday.
What was the racist thing?
Oh, that's up to you to prove, remember? Like you said, it's up to you. Show me. It's up to you. Everyone
nah,
asks
cause
Mario.
You're the one bringing it up, though.
We're all asking
you're not asking the other person what did they do to cause the stuff.
No, I said, what did Demon do? We just said, didn't we just say what Demon did
ask
to you?
Ask him, because I don't remember.
And I gotta tell you, it was perfect. Perfect. Everything, down to the last minute details.
Exactly.
No.
That's the whole point. That was
exactly.
You just proved
exactly.
My exact point. Thank you, Mario. See, he just proved my point.
I didn't say anything racist to you.
Hey, pal. You just blowing from Stupid Town?
Back this clip. Boomer, I'm streaming. I recorded everything. No, I'm just saying. You're proving
like,
my point.
What? Did I call you a monkey or something?
No, Mario. Obviously, I made up the whole thing up. I was just trying to show the proof that if someone makes a claim, it's not up for the person who accuses the claim to bring up the proof. It's me who's the accuser supposed to bring the claim. You just put it the standard Mario. On Demon. Now you just proved my point again.
I said, what did I do? I said, what did I do?
You did nothing. This was just an example. And you just helped prove it by
Are
telling
you
me that I should be
kidding me.
Guys, honestly, bro.
Guys, was I correct?
I could care less.
Okay, good. All right. Anyways, guys, I'll invite you guys. I'm so sorry.
All right, that's the end of my video. And for a fun little task, I have said absolutely disgusting behavior throughout the entire video. So I'm wondering, how many times did I say it? Leave your comments down below of how many times I said it and drop down a hashtag disgusting behavior. All right. You guys have a good one. See you in the next video. If ever. Bye.